gigantes. Okay. Welcome to birthday bag unboxing. So this bag comes to us from Denver, Colorado. A lovely couple, Sky and Melissa. Okay, I'm super excited. All right, we're just gonna go for it. Happy birthday to me. All right, so I never know to read the card first. I'll read the card last because I see some fun things. So, La Chapelle Gordon. That's fancy. Rosé wine. Thank you. I will be drinking that. Now these. You know me too well. You know me too well. And in fact, don't mind this robe. Face mask. Actually, my face is really dry right now. I should do this. Soothing. It's just what I need. Thank you. Now these beautiful pieces of art. Oh my gosh. They're so cute. This one, as you can see, is by Melissa, and I don't know the name of the artist who does these big, neon, fluffy dogs, but I love them, and this is so cute, and I love the hexagon shape. It's amazing. Super psychedelic. Way to go, Sky. I love this. You guys did such an amazing job. I love that so much. Yay, thank you so much. I have to do the card. I'm gonna put those on my wall. Though, as you can see, Bryson is a glutton for decorations on the wall. This is our room, by the way. That's a bed. Don't mind. I'm doing the laundry right now. The bed laundry. The sheets and shit. Okay. Oops. I got this. Okay. A little bone for where to bones. I see on this card. Let's see what you did there. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna let you give me that money. I would cry. I found this card humorous. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And yes, Melissa, we are going to hang out. And I actually have something for you. It's a pair of overalls that I think you'll like because you're tall. And they're too tall. But thank you for all these lovely things. I love them so much. Thank you.